Welcome to ORU Basketball Media Day. I'm Eric Scott here with redshirt junior Korey Billbury, who came on strong last season as a preseason all-conference pick to start this year. Korey, you led the team in rebounding last year, and you also took an increased scoring role last season. What do you see as your role being this season?
Just to do more of the same and definitely get my assist up more than I did last year. And any way I could help, I'm the type of player I am. It doesn't matter. Whatever the team needs, you know, at that time, I'll do it. So I just say, whatever it takes to win.
All right. You and Obi are getting most of the headlines this preseason. Who is the one guy on the team we may not know about yet, but it's going to make a big impact?
Freshman Albert Owens. I'm real big on him because I think he's going to be, like, really good before he leaves here. And he's just how he's matured from the summer until now, I think this season he's going to help us a whole lot.
Okay. You redshirted your freshman year when ORU was in the Summit League. But you're around the program. So what do you know about the conference and some of the teams that you're going to face this year?
I know it's like better basketball, like a better, you know, more structured basketball. You know, the fans attend the games more on the road, and the fundamentals are there in the conference, and the teams are definitely better than the Southland Conference. So I know for a fact it's going to be a better chance for us to, you know, get better as a player and get better as a team and get us to the championship of the conference tournament.
Okay, we've had some talented teams here in the past that have fallen short of the NCAA tournament various seasons, including your season you redshirted. Do you think this team has what it takes to get to the big dance?
I do. I think this team is lacking. I mean, it fills the void that we lacked, you know, the past 2 years with leadership and the injuries. Right now, everybody's healthy right now. Everybody's like hands-on and everybody's on board. So I think by December or January, I think we're going to put everything together and make a run.
Well, thanks for joining us today, Korey. You can find more videos from ORU Basketball Media Day and many more updates at oruathletics.com.